and they've been taking care of it since then.
From the puncture wound on the head, it looks like another dog may have bitten this puppy.
He's got like hematoma up there, yeah.
Maybe a little injured.
Yeah, injured.
The extent of the puppy's head injury can only be assessed back at the clinic.
There's so much dog in the box. They all go down.